live from our studio in Singapore. This is BBC News. It's Newsday.